I'm gonna need a haircut.
Oh, we are too.
Hey,
guys. Hey.
Hey, host. My name
is Spencer Sang here. What? And this is episode 43.
I saw her go in the toilet 5 times during one recess 3 weeks ago. I'm sure it was that world record.
It was very mysterious.
That's mysterious right there, look.
Creepy guys.
Why do you call her Mystery Toilet?
What a reason could there possibly be? Well, if there is, it's an internal mystery. I didn't follow her there. Maybe it was the week before that? Could have been. Looking at her make me hungry.
Don't say that.
Squishing.
It ain't first class for me either. So do you want to go eat dinner then? Meh.
No. Not yet. Sit there, and I'll.
It's a rocky road.
It's the same bed.
No, mine's.
Okay. It's not pretty cool after all.
I'll be going anyway. Meh. Have fun! Meh.
It feels so darn cold. So damn cold.
So bored.
Dude, I think we entered like the Rin saga, so we can't skip from now on.
Nah, not yet. Emi won't care.
Who cares? If Emi don't care.
Dun dun dun! I wake up and take a hot shower. Where do you watch this part? This time we meet Rin in the roof again. No Emi this time. Like a cat, cat freeze. Where do you watch this episode?
I remember. The arrow market, dude.
Yeah.
Remember the arrow market? 7-Eleven.
Yeah, I think I'll put,
Sorry.
I'm not in very good condition.
Yeah, because that leads into Rinse, I think. It's alright, I just need to catch up. Okay.
Let's skip it.
Meh.
After about 10 minutes, Hanako closes her book and leaves too.
And leaves.
New scene.
Went to hell. Nothing else. Let's see. How you know if this leads to Rin's path?
I don't know. I'm just guessing. Rin's heart is the Rin's path is the hardest. That's why I want to leave her almost left. It's gonna be confusing.
Why?
Because it's gonna be very hard. It has the most choice times of all the paths.
Yay.
What? Why yay? It's a bit quiet outside, but not by much. Those shadows look familiar. I'll show them another time.
I saw Kimmy thingy. There.
Whatever. Let's see.
Why do you say that?
I'll show it to you next time. Another time. That's his question.
Why don't you show it after the show, like, for me?
Because then you'll tell. I spot Emi. Running.
Of course.
Yo, he's out. What up? Yo, dog. We heard that blah, blah. What you doing?
Nothing, really. I don't have anything to do for the festival, and everyone else seems to be doing something important. Meh. It should be meow.
That's perfect. Then you can help me in your ring. Meh.
That's fine.
Blah blah blah. I'm not much help either. Why are you there? This is watch. never watch this part.
Why?
I don't know. I don't know what happens because I haven't really seen much of this part.
So are you? Is Rin working hard on that move? Were Rin working on that mural still? Meh. And you need me to help you help with that? Meh. I see. Meh.
This OP is gonna be very, very long. So yeah, get used to it. We're not even halfway there. Why is she jumping?
Your mom is annoying. My mom is annoying.
Stop that. Dude, I care.
It's tapping.
I don't like tapping.
Why the hell not?
Just stop. Just watch. Okay, let's see.
Come on, let me do that! I can't look at them when I'm high enough. And I don't want you to get hurt yourself trying to die.
Yes, I want you to hurt yourself because you hurt me once. So.
Also, I'm not like you. Like, once you're
twice right, you're high. You are not!
You are not! Opposite mind.
He's kinda angry. Just say
real. Anyway, I look down.
Just say it right
there.
Please.
No? Well, he was like, he left. Fled quickly into the wild.
She didn't flee.
Why
you can't
run
you
away, dude. She ran from the
Thank you.
Yeah, I've noticed that she doesn't come on as kind of hinged.
If you're gonna
say. Hinged. So, to not speak.
Why is she, like, you guys are cheeks red? She's like a little kid, no offense. She laughs again, like with her cheeks red, like a little kid. She's just weird. You don't say.
And you say you got bright house. Then the second one is, you were running down the, you're so stupid, you were running down the road and you said you got road runner.
People are not gonna get those jokes. I don't get that joke.
It's because the road, he's running the road, get it? He's a road runner, so say he's gonna. He says he got Roadrunner, but he, yeah.
They don't know what Roadrunner is.
Bright House Network.
They don't know what Bright House Network is. Not everyone watching this from the United States, you know. Mm-hmm. And not everyone has Bright House, so. Bright House is a company that gives TV and telephone. A TV is what you watch the TV on.
What about internet?
And internet is what you got right now, because if you
watching this, you porn too.
Okay. Let's watch that. Internet. I'm back!
Well, get the hell out of here.
That was fast. Did you run in the corridors again? He's out helping me. Point, point, point.
Gloriously.
Hello, Isao. Thank you for the help. For help.
Don't mention it.
I just did.
Mind. Does it look like?
Looks like you made progress. Looking good as far as I can tell.
I do it. Does it look like I haven't made not progress? Looking bad. As
but now you have more bad luck.
I don't know, but you're willing, not willing to throw the mask.
That's a very nice thing to say. For me, of course. Not for you, smiley face. This is why artists are always unlucky. They have to constantly look at their unfinished paintings. So artists can't find romance, their favorite TV shows are cancelled, or they die young because of an unspecified disease. It's a deep and mysterious law of the universe. Unless they blind. There is boy.
Oh,
at art club, you see blind boy. He doesn't see.
You don't see.
You already
told me. You don't see. Hey, you sleep here right now.
Still up.
He should become artist. No bad luck, guarantee. Or your money back.
Dude.
Don't you think that would be a good idea?
Dude, if a stand-up comedian, that's only blind people should become artists. No, not as such. Dude.
What? Tell me fast, we don't have time.
The stand-up comedians, if they're sitting down, it's a stand-down comedian.
You might have point.
I'm up.
Emmy, I need the Prussian blueprint.
Prussian, like
which,
Prussian.
Which one's Prussian blue?
Like Prussian blue.
It's the one with Prussian blue paint on it.
You
don't say.
You
sure? You don't have me at all.
Guys, we're dealing with a badass over here. Not saying any names. There is no Prussian blue here.
That's what
she's in the guy.
Yeah, BRB, I think it's time to go now, okay? See you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.